So having some of these tools online is a major asset because I feel like I can go to these tools, techniques, strategies, case examples anytime I want, 24/7. And sometimes I'll even use this strategy or tool, even the specific things when I'm struggling with an actual live case in my office, I'll go to that tool or that strategy and I'll review it. And I could just take like 5 minutes and just look it over and go, okay, got it, got the foundation of it. And then I'm in with that couple and it's right there in the back of my mind and I'm able to just pull it up right there, all from looking at that tool online.